supremacy, and you want to treat them like $40 million slaves. Gladiators are well paid to beat each other's brains out of them, but have to keep their mouths shut when talking about injustice. Look at the videos of the police getting away with murder and tell me that the players are wrong to protest and that they have no right to do that. People need to take a knee against white supremacy, and people need to stand up against you and your buddy Donald Trump and drive his whole regime out, and it begins November 4th. Take a knee against white supremacy.
It begins November 4th. Protests begin November 4th. Trump Pence.